where it just gets silly and goofy. So a movie that, again, has moments. There's a couple songs I kind of like, but there's no fantastic songs. There's nothing there that it's the Disney 100. It should be better than it is.